I'm an indoor pet, imagining a sunset. Stars shine into dirt. Look all around you. Behold those little insects. Know they run the earth. It takes a moment when your eyes begin to see hundreds of small blooms. Like turning the dial, radio stations emerge. Nighttime comes to life. Firecrackers explode. A shimmering echo, crows cooing as one. On quiet mornings, like commuters arriving. What was I thinking? Ripe at summer's end, self-seeded watermelon. Is this happiness? Hugged mugs for cuppers, holding vessels for others, each day a lover. Feels like reverie, awashed with frost qualities that smell of rain word. Apart from today, fighting with cynicism, cultivating joy. Cynicism is void of positive outcome, void of agency, uncontrolled bitching, toxic femininity, superficial talk, faded fears detailed, mercury in retrograde, misreading email, little things we do, getting to know somebody when they're not present, fences closing in, hollow dogs without intent, sad neighborhood growls, quarantine in place, that simple joy of swinging, now the playground's closed, new words to live by, that direction from essays, compare and contrast. Such euphemisms powerfully influence small-minded people. Not saying I'm God, but has anyone seen God and me together? Wonderful dream. I learned to ride an eagle, climbing on her tail. Over here, she chirped, trying to lead me away, away past the nest. Catching stray thoughts past, setting traps for these haiku, waiting in ambush. Reheated again, microwaved the leftovers, beauty-filled full days, as I lost Friday, among gaps in to-do lists, motivation slipped. Turning over soil, the farmer begins to cry, earthworms once lived here, there's everything, then there are things happening, then there are reasons. Boundaries aren't walls, fire beams of light with your eyes, self-love is still love. Descriptive phrases, each syllable in each vowel, sketching a person. Collections of words, this creative wayfinding, pour your spirits free. Don't defile old gods, keep the sacred personal, bite-sized in vignette. They'll grow into verse, cooking under warm compost, making soup from scrap. Those microbes again, sticking nuggets together, fossicking for gold. With acknowledgement, when I found myself quoted, I felt understood. Binoculars, leap, the shrinking of distances, a folding of light. Across the decade, dark eyes looking back at me, pulling on nose hairs. What was I thinking? Stirring explosive sneezes. More quiet mornings, ripe at summer's end, self-seeded watermelon. Is this happiness? Ripe at summer's end, self-seeded watermelon. Is this happiness? Ripe at summer's end, self-seeded watermelon. Is this happiness?